Now some rapid fire questions. Of all the players on the team, you got to give me the one that fits this category the most, okay? The funniest.
Angel Delgado.
I think the funniest on the team is probably Angel because you understand, you have no idea what he's saying.
Best dressed.
Miles Powell.
Kadeem or Miles, take that.
Worst dressed.
EG. Probably Angel. He thinks he dressed well. Once again, you understand what he's saying, you have no idea what he's wearing.
Best dancer.
Me.
Kadeem Carrington, for sure, yeah.
Hardest working?
Mike. I would definitely say Mike.
They all work hard. Mm-hmm. The guy I would give it to this year so far has been Aaron Gordon. He came in, had a great summer, had a great preseason, and we're looking forward from some big things from him. So I would say Aaron Gordon.
Most intense player on the court?
Dezzy.
Oh, by far the most intense player on the floor is Angel Delgado. He's very intense. He gets after it. He's played with a lot of emotion. I would say Angel.
The best 2K player?
This one is hard because Miles beats me all the time. Miles Powell, yeah. Definitely Miles Powell.